Hello everyone, my name is Yeagerbr and welcome back to Metroid Dread. So I just got to this yellow teleporter for the first time, I believe. Maybe I've been here before. Because I shot up, but then I immediately got a missile upgrade, so I don't think I've been here before. Okay, I definitely was not here before. Oh, that's easy. Alright, so I guess we just head left and up. Guessing I have to run into that. Don't go invisible. Does that help me in any way? I don't think I need to be here. Alright, so I have to get fully charged up to speed in this corridor. How? I figured I killed it quick enough. Alright. I guess we'll check in with Adam. Oh wait, that was just a regular save. I don't know why I can't tell those apart. Well, that's the transporter up. Okay, and there's a grapple point. We'll just... Alright, just so that's... I don't know if I can get back up if I go down there. Oh, you stupid game. Well, I'm assuming this was the wrong way to go. But now we're here. Oh, wait. Never mind. It was the right way. I thought it was going to loop back around. And I'd have to pick it up later. Hold ZR and press Y to fire. Latch on, tilt L in the opposite direction to pull objects. Okay. Latch on, do a swing. Samus can swing back and forth. And I can be pulled towards magnetic surfaces. Cool. Oh, I thought it was just gonna slap back into me. Barely made it. Oh, that's why I needed this here to get up. Okay, cool. So teleport me? Travel me somewhere. Back to Dayron? Sure, I guess. Alright. All right. Oh wait, I already blasted that. How? Oh yeah, I have the grapple beam now. So, is there somewhere in here I need to progress? There's a spot. That area's cold, so we don't want to go there. I guess we'll just head down. Oh wait, I can't open green doors. So now where do I go? Back to Cataris? You know, there's just so many different ways this could potentially go. Oh, speed booster. I could do that, but I guess I can head this way. Yeah, so I'll cut back once I'm a lot closer. Alright. Oh, understand I have to destroy these things, probably in a certain way or order. Alright, I know what I need to do. So I get here. I go bomb, bomb. Oh wait, no, that's not gonna work. Oh my god. Alright, so bomb here. Yes. Wait. I can't reach that now. I guess I'll head down this way, since it's nearby. All right, I don't have that. So that That's a thing. I'm at like such a loss of where I need to go, that I'm just kind of going. And right back where I started. Alright, and that doesn't help. Nope, can't make that jump. Right. Oh, this is the motion detector one. Why did I not never go in here? Oh my god, I hate you people. All right. It's not where I it's not progression. Is a collectible. Darn, I thought I was hoping I could just dodge him. Alright. Ah, lava. Lava still hurts. Lava still hurts. Now where the fuck can I go? I guess there's a door. Do I still... Okay, I wanted to make sure I didn't have any extra marks floating out there. I guess here's a door. Maybe this is what I just need to do. Get all these marked. Oh, and then I can head up here to that way. Oh yeah, fire doesn't hurt me anymore. Neat. Up? Oh no, I haven't been down. Give me what? Oh wait, you're a full recharge. I guess I only needed the health, but what's the better way to go here? Up, since I can't get through this fire door. Okay, and I haven't Or maybe I have used this. I don't think I have, though. Alright, I don't think I can destroy that. Unless... yeah, no. Anything good down here? Nope. Alright, so here's the first new room. Will that hurt me? Ah, yes. Alright, so that's nothing. Ah! Oh no! Ah, it's so much damage! Ooh, that was close. I guess there's nothing for me to grab onto. Oh no. Oh wait, maybe this will do something. Okay, I'll probably reach it from here. Yes, now I just have to somehow get up there and hit that top one. Ow, ow. Missile tank up. All right, so I can remove this marker, remove this one, and this one. Oh yeah, so I have this one down here left. Because then I can go up. Right? Yeah, because I was already in that room. Alright, that's a teleporter. I guess I'll just hide in here for a second. Actually, I just need to kill him. Oh my god. Oh, that... wait, I could've... But I still don't know where I'm going. And that's a much bigger issue. Alright, so I just slid into a new lava area. And hopefully, this will push us away forward. Oh yeah, lava still hurt. Heat, okay, lava, bad. Okay, cool. Now we'll come back to that teleporter, probably, but I can't jump off. Okay, there's nothing else in here. Let's teleport somewhere. New area? Yes! Gavorin. Alright. Alright. So we made it to the Gavorin. Let's find something new. Alright. That's probably like a required test to see if you know how to use stack your bombs. Okay, another power up. I wonder what's left. So I have invisibility, I have like a phase shift, pulse radar. Alright, I like the sound of this. I don't know how it's gonna benefit me. Scan her surroundings for hidden blocks using special. Hold right to activate, consumes the full bar. Alright. It's a lot better than having to wing it. All right. So that gets me out of here, but I probably need to just keep going forwards, right? Oh yeah, and I can't progress past that, so I do have to go back up. Ow. Oh wait, or can I go down further? Yeah, I don't think I can get past that. Make sure there's nothing else this way. Alright, so there's some boxes. Oh wait. Because I think if I go back in this room. Yes. What's... Okay, I don't think that helps me much, but how are we on time? Alright, so we are back in Dairon, I think. But we're able to open up a portal to this elevator, which will take us Okay, a very short trip up to Ferenia. So I'm guessing it's these. It's probably one more area after this, if I had to guess. It's so funny because I remember taking a very long ride down, but I really. Oh, that's right, and then that bridge got destroyed. Yeah, that's a lot of work because of that little detour. Alright, Ferenia. Nope, no secrets in this room. Actually, no, I'll take some health and ammo. Those are things I need. See, I get hurt a lot because I rush to get through old areas. Oh, jeez. Remember that first time when I nailed that? Oh, is this the water level? Oh no. We're gonna encounter a new enemy right here. Alright, let's see what it is. Have we had a... Let's see, first. Alright, so nothing. Why am I failing this? All right. Yep, I was gonna say this seems like a trap. Oh, look, lore. So these people came and just like killed all those other people. Is that a power up or am I hurt? Oh, so they're. This one's being controlled? They all being controlled? It's one of my owl friends. Same as you can lower your gun. So you guys don't like Metroids either. Let me guess, Metroids were weapons? Symbolic of a power. Bring the Metroid to Zidia. Use them as a bioweapon. Yep.
Nice.
It's always Metroid. Nice. Glad you call him the same thing we call him. Oh wait, there's Metroid DNA in me. Is that a problem? And those things extract DNA.
Yeah.
So I have to go to Berenia. Oh, dead. Did that Emmy? Oh. Think I didn't play Metroid Fusion all them. Oh yeah, I cool dodging those too. You think I didn't play Metroid Fusion to know how to dodge enemies and cycle them through? Ah. Ow. Oh shit. My health is not the greatest. Don't mind me. Alright, 50 energy. It's not much. I think all these are random. Yeah, it seems like it. Like, they either give energy or missiles, but it's a random amount. I thought I jumped. Wasn't supposed to happen, apparently. So maybe I just need to Okay, cool, I'm back here. I don't know why I run out. Okay. I was like, wait a second, that's confusing. I just want to make sure there's nothing I'm, like, missing. Ow. Oh, wait. Do I need to punch him? Ow. Okay, punching does nothing. And he slices through me. Shift is helpful, but... Ah, shoot. Come on. Don't be that guy. Maybe this is just what I need to do. Okay. Apparently it's just that easy. Alright, so he's dead. Can we steal any powers from him? Else. Fill him up my map. Where does this take me? Nope. Nope. It's really hard to jump away. Do I want... What's... Oh wait, no, that's cold. Oh, fuck me. Alright, I guess we're here. Oh, okay, that'll take me back down, which is exactly where I want to be. Alright, Adam. What do you got for me? Because this one is not a save point. This one is definitely talk to Adam.
Our Pokemon friend has explained well. We now know why the enemy are pursuing you. Samus Aran, Raven Beat Lord Yeagerbr. He wants the Metroid DNA that exists only within you. Yep. I have confirmed that Quiet Rogue has deactivated all remaining enemy. You should now be able to reach the surface unthreatened.
They're going to be reactivated.
The Quiet Rogue opened is in Berenia. Return there immediately.
Make easy enough. And I forgot. I'm glad there's a save point here, because I'm going to end this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you're enjoying Metroid Dread. As always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye!